Okay, hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Giants on the Wii U. In this video, we're gonna head to Chapter 10. So let's go talk to Flynn.
So what do you say, buddy? You ready to go find this big drill Chaos is planning to use? That's what I like to hear. So I'll just turn this wheel and... Pirates! Oh, we are not getting shot down again! Not without a fight! Let's get them! Well, maybe you can get them. I mean, someone's gotta steer this thing, right? Try not to get too freaked out on me here, but I think this may be a ghost ship.
Skylander.
Armored Archer.
Oh, it starts out with the air. Oops.
Hawk Andor.
Okay, so yeah, we're getting attacked here. I think it's pretty cool how the chapter starts out on the ship, on Captain Flynn's ship. Okay, yeah, so this jetpack is leveled up a bit.
Nice going, but it looks like there's more creeps on the way. Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back?
Yeah, I feel like I might have used this one a little bit more, the legendary jetpack. So I don't remember if this game's like the first game where the tech Skylanders have the best like shot in the turrets, but just in case, let's go back to Trigger Happy. Yeah, for some reason I thought this started out like this. That's why I had Trigger Happy here first.
First thing we better do is clear out these mines.
All right, those are gone. I do kind of miss the Wii remote pointer controls, because you know that was actually really accurate. I mean, with that, this should be fine though. Oh, you got more. Aw, man, I couldn't shoot that because it floated up. It should be fine. This one takes a few more hits. Like how he just got on the intercom to scream. Okay, we got some health back. Few more ships coming in. Oh, there's some health. There we go.
Nice shooting. Some company back on deck again. You feel like walloping some bad guys up here?
Yeah, we kind of have to. Alright, back to air, so back to legendary jetpack. Oh, he's like the, was it Jawbreaker or whatever? Just gotta wait for him to fall. There we go. Oh. How long was he there for?
Another battleship coming in, starboard bow. Or is it port? Well, in any case, stop them.
All right, let's cross over.
Armored Goliath.
Undead.
I've got my eye.
Alright, I'm gonna try out Eyebrawl. I know he's like a big target, but let's see how well he does.
I summon you.
Well, I knocked off his armor. There we go.
That was beautiful. But we've got more problems below deck. Head down to the cannon again.
Yeah, we're gonna wait to do that, because there's a treasure chest here.
Why don't you go use that big gun down there and start shooting back? Deal with the wheel.
Alright, definitely want to switch to him to get more treasure. I'm very close, as of the last video, to leveling him up. He actually might have enough upgrades, or coins for that last upgrade now. Yeah, we'll go down in a minute. Ghost ship bilge.
Oh, you're here! Those sky pirates had me locked up in this place! I guess it's a gateway to some mystical lagoon. There's supposed to be a hat in there too, but that's none of my business.
All right, so let's go into this water area. Okay, I might just leave. I was gonna take them out, but they take a little bit.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this.
Alright, this looks important, so let's push this. Look at this. Go over there. That's why it was flashing, because we have to attack it. Thought we had to push this onto it. Alright, let's do that. It's like the hidden treasure is over here somewhere too. There's a hidden, or not hidden, a regular treasure chest here. So let's switch to a giant.
I've got my eye on you. Quite an eye.
I'll describe it as him. Like I said, I think I have enough gold to upgrade Bouncer now. Oh, let me go back to Zap. Ah, okay. I guess I can't go over there yet. I see something. Oh, you know what? Jeez, I could have just done this. I think I was a little distracted because I was pushing that cannonball. So I passed this. I didn't even notice that this is like a thing that giants can grab. I mean, it's just for, what is this worth? 50. But, I'm already here. I already switched to eyebrows, so. Might as well just grab it. Oh, hello. Should probably just switch now. Looks like there's enemy there. What's this? Oh. I'm guessing this is the only thing in here, unless I grab it and, like, stuff shows up. But I don't remember that being a thing. I mean, I'm just gonna grab this as him. Oh yeah, that's all that's in here. Okay. Okay, good. I was worried I was doing that out of order. But I assumed, because that left side had the cannonball, that that would be the actual way to go. Okay, so let's push the cannonball down this path. Oh, more enemies. Perfect. Let's turn that off. Come on. There we go. Oh, I thought, okay. I thought it turned off, but yeah, the cannonball was like blocking the shots, I guess. I don't know, it was weird. Oh wow, okay. If I can reach anybody else. Oh, never mind, I fell. Oh, you know what? I could push this on them. Okay, well, I took a hit, but that did work on that guy. I'll just shoot this one. Okay, there's the hidden dragon treasure. I do need to have, like, at least one Skylander. You know, it would help if I had more, but ones that just have a lot of gold to buy stuff. Like, Zap, he has over 4k. So, if I remember, I can use him to buy stuff. But, yeah, I have so many Skylanders, it's hard to keep track of who has, like, you know, a certain amount of gold or whatever. Sound like a Wookiee there for a second. So I'm assuming this is just like a shortcut you can take. If I don't need to take that, I won't. Wait, what's this? Oh. The story scroll. Alright, let's take a look at this.
It should come as no surprise that Chaos was never popular with the girls. As a young lad, he used to practice serenading them, pretending they were standing atop various balconies throughout his castle, often substituting large pieces of treasure for the girl. Quite pathetic, really.
Okay. Did you think there's like a whole story scroll dedicated to that? But okay. I could have, you know, just destroyed them with the cannonball. But it's fine. Oh, did they respawn? Oh, okay. They're coming from down there. Okay, that's fine. I guess those rocks are just shortcuts. Anyone else? Oh, great. Okay. I just had to ask. That's alright, though. It's so hard to get this on him. There we go. Oh no, don't go back. Alright, looks like this all was for a hat. I mean, the, what's his name? Gurglefin did say it was for a hat. Okay, what's this? It's like a beret. Oh, a sailor hat. Alright, I think we're done here. I don't think there's anything else. What are these things? I guess when they shrink down, they get faster. Cause like, yeah, they're pretty slow. Alright, well, I think we're done here. Oh, it's blocked off. Okay, I was gonna explore a little bit more. I don't think there's anything else we can do. Yeah, we can't even talk to Flint yet. Alright, yeah, we'll just head down then. Okay, let's switch back to Trigger Happy. Take the dragon treasure off the portal too. Alright, this time the goal is to shoot down 5 cannon ships.
They're bringing out the big guns here. Take down those airships. There you go.
Alright, 1 out of 5. Oh, hello. Oh, I missed. Oh, wait, you know what? I didn't lose any health yet.
Keep going.
Oh, man, I missed that one. Oh, boy. Yeah, there's no more mines, so. Oh, just me. Oh. Oh, there's one. That didn't help. Yeah, priority was the big ship. Oh, another one of these things, and then I guess the last one should show up pretty soon. There it is. Got it.
Oh boy, I have just spotted another battleship and it is huge. You better come up here ASAP. Hey, I've got an idea. What if we turned the tables and you boarded their ship instead? Here,
I'm gonna swing us around, and when I do, you can drop right in on these creeps.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger than this zone.
Alright, I'll switch to undead in a moment. Oh! Okay. Yeah, it looked like the left side was the way to go, so I was like, there's gotta be something on this right side here. Okay, so there's the winged sapphire. Yeah, let's switch.
I've got my eye on you.
Oh, I need some food for him. Oh, jeez, that hurt. Oh, wait, take him off. Alright, I'll use somebody else undead. If I find food, I'll switch back to him. Nice. Oh wait. I see why. Don't wait for him to throw a bomb.
Dare to try again?
Anything else here? Nope. Alright. Let's keep moving then. Propeller array. Woo-hoo! These are pretty slow moving. Alright, so it looks like we have to go around, because there's only one set of gates down on that side, so we got one more to take care of, I guess. Oops. There's a pizza here, so I might as well grab it.
I've got my eye on you.
Jeez. Oh man, that wasn't even enough to heal him. Okay, well, if I find more food, I'll switch back to him. I do want to use him more. Okay. See where we're supposed to go and what we have to deal with over there. Oh, tech. Alright, let's use Trigger Happy. I used him for, like, the turrets, but I didn't really actually get to use him. Like, for fights. Actually, wait, I might leave him alone. At least one of them alone. Oh, ow. There's a pizza there, but I kind of might need that. You guys have a lot of health. Jeez. There we go. There we go. He leveled up. So, I don't need to grab that food as him, but I will switch back to Eyebrawl.
I've got my eye on you.
Yeah. He's got a lot more health to recover. Alright, let's go back to Cinder for now. There we go. Oh, jeez. I didn't mean to slide that far. This one's like extremely slow moving.
You need an air Skylar to unlock this game.
Alright, I'll go in there in a sec.
Good to see you again, Skylander. Figured I would take refuge in here. See anything you like.
Alright, what do you got this time? There's a hero challenge. Oh my gosh, she has a lot of money. Too bad that Chompy bot is not that great. I'll hold off on that. I was going to buy that for Eyebrawl, but I'm not even going to be using him. Because there's an air area here.
Oh, when that crazy pilot of ours swung the ship around, I fell out and landed here. You can check it out if you like, but it's way too cloud-like for my tastes.
Alright, let's go. Maybe if there's some enemies in here, he can level up. I was gonna use the regular jetpack, but he's a little too low leveled. See, the thing is, since I don't usually have a lot of time to record, what I want to do is just, like, off recording, try to level some of the lower level Skylanders up a bit, like regular jetpack. But yeah, I don't really have a lot of time to do that. I guess we have to go up. Alright, that's that way. Is there anything? Oh, there is something over here. Oh, it's the legendary treasure. Okay. Let's grab that. I didn't want to move on until I checked out that right side. Okay, so we have the skull roof. Nothing hidden on this left side, right? Okay, no. Was that the only enemy here? Hopefully I didn't have to kill him. Or, like, leave him alone because he was going to drop a bomb. I just thought about that now. Oops. Alright, we got company in here. Of course. I should have known this was going to show up. Jeez. He just ate that. Okay. I guess I weakened him enough. He's out. So you're the last one left. Let's go over here.
No wings, no. Yeah.
Okay. I think this is where we found the legendary treasure. Yeah. I just wanted to be sure. I thought this was like the spot that we went to already. Not more enemies. Ugh, with these guys now. See Fright Rider's soul gem over there. Ah, there we go. That's what I was waiting for. Okay. Alright, here is the soul gem for Fright Rider. Alright, and let's take a look at his preview. Oh, there is stuff over here. Wait, how do we get that? Oh, just go around. Okay, so lucky wheel of health. I think there was, yeah, there's a teleporter over here. Should be it for this island. Oh, jeez. Oh, I did the wrong attack. Oh, three of them? Oh, jeez. Oh. That wasn't too bad. Though it's probably a little faster with the bombs. Oh. I messed that up. Oh, that bomb disappeared. Got it. There's one. There we go. Oh, jeez. Oh, he's still alive. There we go. Whoa, that was weird. He was walking on his own.
I've got my eye on you.
Yeah, I wasn't hitting the control stick or anything. He just walked off on his own. That's not a good sign for this control stick. I kind of wish the body moved to where, like, the eyeball was floating instead of, like, the other way around. Because it's so much faster just traveling as the eyeball. I was kind of hoping there'd be another health thing here, but oh well. Alright. Well, we got, what? Including this, there was like four things in there. Nefertiti hat. Alright. I think we have... Okay, we're just missing one treasure chest. Hopefully it's something I didn't pass by already. Okay, let's get out of here.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Wait, how much was that potion? That's not that much. I'll just buy it. The only thing is, I don't remember where I was supposed to go. Oh, I guess straight ahead. I'm just guessing that because there's a lot of... Oh, ow. Enemies over here? Oh, those guys retreated. I just see who they retreated behind to. Great. Yeah, it's not actually generating health that fast, so I don't think he's gonna be fully healed. Yeah, like by the time this runs out. Oh well. Oh jeez. There we go, jeez. Uh-oh, here come more enemies.
I summon you.
Oh, there's a pretzel, nice. I really needed that. Oh boy. I don't know if I want to fight this thing as... I brawl. I think as long as I stay like, well, stay somewhat close to it. I forgot about that stomping move though. Oh. Like a random bouncing eyeball just destroyed the rest of that. Okay. Oh. No, 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 no. I am switching. Yeah, not against those three. Cinder is like really fun to use. She was like one of my favorites in the first game. Oh, jeez. Oh. I think that's everybody. You know what? I might try to grab all that experience as regular jetpack. I don't think he'll level up or anything, but it'll just help boost him up a little bit.
Hawk and all.
Yeah, that didn't really do much, but oh well.
Take to the sky.
Let me see if I can go back, because I wanted to look around there a little bit more. Switch over here in a moment. Oh, there's a treasure chest here. Okay. Let me switch back.
I've got my eye on you.
There we go. Good thing I went back for that. That actually sent me back. Thought I could make that. Okay. Yeah, it looks like you have to step back, like right before the end there. Let's see if he still needs health. I can't remember. I mean, I just had him on the portal. Oh, okay, good. I know he grabbed that watermelon when I went back outside, but yeah, he did actually need more health.
So this is that big cannon that's been blasting us. Probably don't need to tell you this, but blow it up!
Okay. Oh. You got some enemies to deal with, so let's take care of them. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, there's like a bunch of enemies coming in. Alright, thankfully he has that attack that can reach them. They were probably gonna jump down eventually, but yeah, they're being annoying. Oh boy. Oh boy. I should have expected them to show up. Oh, there's even more guys coming in. Yeah, the problem is Bouncer's not upgraded that much. I'm just running in circles trying to avoid them. That's a stronger attack. Oh, I shouldn't have gone that way. Oh, there is a bomb guy. Okay, I didn't see him at first. Oh, that missed him? What? Oh, I couldn't pick up that bomb in time. Oh, what? Ah, I thought I turned over to the Goliath here, or whatever his name is. I did it again. I keep thinking I'm facing them. Okay, I don't know what's going on here. There we go. There we go. Oh, that can reach him. Okay. Okay, that was... Oh, no, there's more. Wait, who else is coming in? Is it just him? Oh, you know what? I need to use the bombs. Okay, that's why. Oh, okay. Forgot that. That was the whole point of us coming up here to blow this thing up. Go ahead. Throw another bomb. Bet I can't just do another attack on it. Guess it has to be the bomb. That should do it though.
And boom! There goes the ghost ship!
Of course being a ghost ship would make up that.
Let's not stick around to find out. We're out of here.
Ooh, okay. That is everything, like, collectible-wise. I just have to do the timed run here. So yeah, that was definitely a shorter chapter. But yeah, that timed run 1330. Oh man. Alright, let's get out of here.
Wowzers, I am so glad we took care of those nasty sky pirates.
Yes, yes. Our gun helped make them go away.
Just hope there's still time to stop Chaos and his giant drill.
Well, Kelly, I think you'll find that with Captain Flynn at the helm, anything is possible.
Great. But who's steering the ship right now?
Oh boy, not again.
Okay, so next is a timed run, so let's go to the chapter. Definitely not starting out with him. I'm actually not sure who I want to start out with. But yeah, we'll see. Okay, so I did have to start this over because I didn't quite make it. I got to the end and I still had like that final wave of like really strong enemies. I still had them to go through and I already passed the time. So start that over. I see some of the mistakes I made. But yeah, hopefully I can get it this time. Oops. Okay. Alright, let's hop in here. So, I wasn't sure if these sections were part of like the timed run. I'm pretty sure they are. There was one that I took too long on. I think it was like the final one. I mean, it makes sense that these are part of it. I wasn't 100% sure, but these do take up like a chunk of time in the chapter. Jeez, I'm missing. Yeah, if you miss, you really pay for it too. I found that out the hard way. Oh, they didn't count. This happened last time too. I thought the cannon ships were in like the next shooting section, but nope, they show up here too. You just have to destroy 3 instead of, what was it, 5? And then the second and third ones don't show up like immediately. It takes a little bit for them to show up. I should say the second one, because the third one actually shows up like right after the second one. Or not long after. Yeah, see, it's right here. It's gonna try to ignore everybody else except for the cannon ship. There we go. Back to jetpack.
Hawk and all.
This also really annoyed me, but in the last attempt, there was like, yeah, this guy right here. He was like stuck somewhere else, and it actually took me a minute to find him because I was waiting for like the next part to start up. I was like, oh, there must be an enemy, and he was like hiding like in the back. Ooh, that hurt like a lot.
Another battleship coming in, starboard bow. Or is it port? Well, in any case.
Alright, I think this is undead, so I'm just gonna switch here. Yeah, Cinder is definitely the MVP, or at least, like, you know, out of the Skylanders that I used for pretty much most of the chapter. Oh, why did you hop over there? Need that bomb. Get out of the way. Okay, I don't know why it flew over there, but I guess I didn't need it after all. Get this watermelon real quick. Okay, so let's do this again. Man, I don't mind failing the timed runs, because, like, you know, I can learn from my mistakes and, like, try not to do those again. But I also want to move on. Like, oh man. Hopefully I don't fail it a second time. There we go. And this part, it's kind of annoying because, like, you know this thing's here, but when you shoot at it, like, initially, nothing happens. You gotta wait for it to be, like, in complete full view, like, yeah, you know, right there. There we go. Go, and there's the next cannon ship already. Oh, I couldn't get that. I didn't really need it that much. I only lost like 10 HP. Oh, 13 now. Alright, I got my health back. Alright, we got one more cannon ship, but yeah, we have another thing hanging out on this rock to deal with. Oh, there it is on the left side. Alright, I'm just gonna try to blow it up, but just ignore everything else. There we go. Let's get out of here.
Open lightning.
I guess there really is nothing on that left side, because like, if you try to go over to that part, it actually teleports you to like, or makes you go onto that lift. Ah, oh, man. One hit from that dude really hurts. That also was a thing that happened. I actually killed, I think, two of those guys. And, you know, you have to use them for the bomb, so that wasted a lot of time. Oops. Cinder's little ghost actually attacked him, auto-attacked him. What? Oh, that didn't hit it! Man, probably they didn't waste too much time. Yeah, also these parts here, like, I'm tempted to just run through these. I mean, I would do that if her health was full, but it's not, so I can't really do that. I mean, I could, I guess, with a different character. I just don't feel like switching right now. Although, I kind of might have to. Well, I'm already progressing. At least this part's kind of fast. Then over here, yeah, I'm just gonna do that. I did use Trigger Happy in the first timed run attempt, and that didn't work out well, so I'm just gonna switch to somebody who might take them out faster. All else fails, you can always go with Drobot. So, this part also messed me up. Oh, okay, I can't. He's trying to be slick and go past that part, I guess he can't. Okay. So you have to hit the button. And then, see, I went to the left side, but no, you're supposed to just skip to the right side. Because if you remember, when we got out of the, was it air area? The camera shifted to, you know, you could see that. This part's open now. But yeah, it didn't really do that. Jeez. It didn't do that last time, so I actually went on that left side where the air gate was. You know, what's interesting is, even though Undead is the strongest element here, and you know, usually I use Cinder, I was able to take out those Archer guys, because they actually hop over here, like they retreat. I wasn't able to do that with Cinder, but I did it with Drobot, even with, like, the damage boost from, being in an undead area. I mean, I'm probably gonna switch to her anyway. There we go. Although, I might switch to Drobot, in the last wave here. Yeah, I think for this wave, I'll stay as her. That attack is so good. Yeah, I think for this part, I'm gonna switch to Drobot. She was okay with dealing with this thing, but he will probably take care of it faster. Make sure I don't get hit. Yeah, that went a lot faster as Drobot. I'm surprised it didn't hit him. Oh, okay, that did. Alright, that's everybody. Jeez. Alright, see the time. Yeah, 10:54. I think the last attempt I was already like... Oh, jeez. Oh, that's a waste of time. I think I was already at like 11 minutes or something like that. Yeah, let me stay as him, I think, for now. Yeah, it's still tech, so that works. Just gonna aim at them now. I really didn't want to get hit by them. But there goes one. There we go. Oh, what? What happened to the bomb? Don't tell me that arrow hit it and it didn't count. Oh, beat. Okay. Well, at least that took care of him. See where I'm at, because I'm pretty much at the end now. Ooh, okay, it's close, but I think I can do it. Oh, the bomb he threw blew mine up. It's all pretty much coming down to like this enemy. What? No. Okay, that still counted. I threw it, but like it didn't go up. That was really weird. Or it looked like it didn't go up. Yeah, it's like being thrown at like light speed. Alright, I think I got it. Just barely, but I think I got it. Yeah. Jeez, that was really close. I really didn't want to go through that again. But yeah, like I said, I did learn that I needed Robot. And also don't go towards the air zone, because that really messed me up. But like I said, I was already, what was the goal? 1330? Yeah, I was already at like 1240 something by the time I got to that last area, so I didn't really have a chance. Alright, but yeah, that is the end of this chapter. In the next video, we'll get started with the next chapter, which is chapter 11? Yeah, chapter 11. Oh, that's the Drill-X level. Yeah, that's gonna be cool. Alright, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, Stunner X001, Captain Cactus 45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Golden Bunny, Fred Byrne Jr., Teleki Nephews, Rob Mears, Xenon Dante, Evolve X, Jin Manning, and Briskaholic for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.